Okay. Are you ready? We're welcome to Project Between None here. Now I'd be the first to welcome you to our new series. This is I'd like to welcome you to the Farmers Beyond 2019. And this is a new series on my channel. This would be our landscaping slash lawn care type of series. I got the idea from the Running Man book on YouTube, so I will link his channel below. And what I'm rolling with here right now is a Chevrolet Silverado 1500 and the a little short PJ trailer, and the X-Mark mower is also X-Mark mower is made by the Renman Buck, and it is Belize, so if you play Farm Simulator, I suggest you try out, you check out his mower pack. And right now we're currently on our way to our first ever client's house. But anyway, I hope you guys are going to enjoy this channel. I mean, this video. As you can hear, this is my first time I'm actually turning my mic on to record. I want to see how that's gonna work out. So yeah, and here we are, we're currently pulling into our clients. Wow, they have a very, very large truck here. Looks like a Chevrolet 4500. That's a beautiful truck. And they have a 40-foot PJ trailer attached to it. But anyway, I'm going to let the client know that we're here. And we're gonna get started after they give me the keys to move some stuff around, and I move my truck over into this field over here so I get some work done. But okay, let's do this. Take our truck and move it over here into this field, which they gave us permission to park in. I want the rent back down, so if we finish the job, they gave me the keys to move their truck out of our way. So yeah, let's get this moving. You really will get started. That's beautiful. Start mode. I will say this, guys, if you find yourself watching, if you do enjoy these this series right here, let me know by leaving the video with a thumbs up. Got the backyard and the front yard covered. I'm gonna try and get as much done because apparently we have some rain in the forecast. So I gotta get started in the driveway. Really, seriously, big shout out to the rental man for this mower. I love it. And it really gave me inspiration to start this series. So really, check this channel out. Well, Father, our work is here is done. As far as mowing the grass goes. Well, like I said, if you find yourself watching more than one of these type of video, if you find yourself on one of these liking this video, seriously, let me know. And I'll try my best to get some more done. Their truck is parked. And my truck is starting to get a little dirty, but who cares? That's part of hard work. Yeah, let's hit the road and head home. Maybe next video, because they were talking about installing a pool or something. So, if I can find some good mods, such as putting a pool into the ground, I'll do that. But if I don't, I'm about to come up with something else. But yeah, I want this old shit. Wow. Excuse my crappy driving in this game. Still taking some getting used to with playing. Because I have an Xbox One controller, and that's how I control everything for this game. And it's taking me a minute because I'm so used to playing FF19 on console. But that's something I don't really record on. So when I got this gaming PC as a Christmas present, as a graduation present, I decided to, because I had already bought Final Fantasy 19 for my computer a while back, but the computer was too, it wasn't powerful enough to run the FS19 or record, so I just move it on. The only I'll play with be ATS, and I finally am able to play that, and I got BMG. Hopefully, if my GTA will be back correctly, I will get some GTA videos out for you, because I'm in the process of working on 5M and LSPDFR. But I want you guys to go show my friends some love. Go show my boy Glow, Drew, Joan, Jasper. Go check out their channels. As always, they're gonna be linked in the description below. And here we are, pulling back in at the house. I'm excited to get out here. I ain't gonna mow the grass around the shop. And get a driveway put my driveway in for this garage. And I know you guys are probably wondering why I have the large Chevy 4500. That's because that's gonna be a surprise. I'm gonna have another series for this Mac as well. So, yeah, let's get this garage door closed, and let's get this one closed, hop in the truck and head up to the house, and then we're going to wrap it up. hopefully if I can get this video edited to my liking, it'll be out here super soon. I hope you guys are going to enjoy this landscape series. Landscape is at home. I don't care. I ain't given what a name for it yet, but I hope you guys are going to enjoy it. Remember to like, comment, subscribe. And subscribe for more content. And share with your friends. But until next time, I'm out. Peace.